we became friends at first glance.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
He's a very wonderful actor. And he's someone who is a wonderful person who connects with people.
You got a friend in me.
I've been in love with Mark for a long time.
You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
He will take whatever I'm saying and make it make sense. Because he's much smarter than me.
Oh.
So, Mark.
I will say something, but not to clarify my friend's very wonderful words and thoughts and exquisite thinking.
Speaking stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy.
Wonderful man, Mark Rylance. Sir Mark Rylance.
He brought a little guitar on the set, and he's a very expert guitar player.
You got a friend in me.
So please, you're celebrating my friend tonight. He's so worthy of celebration. He's very shy.
You say it best, so I'll let him continue.
That's enough of that. We'll stop with that.